I would hope that individuals in the future would be able to say that what we envisioned as a hospital and a practice and a quality care that we wanted to deliver actually came to fruition and was evident. We walked the talk in what we say we did. And I would believe that they would be able to say that. I would hope that I'd have my grandchildren looking up at me and saying, Grandma, we're so proud of what you were a part of.